ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to another episode of Star Trek Online. Welcome. Let's engage. Yakra, she's the one. She's the one that's done it all. Oh no! You know, I've only gotten so far with this game, and then I got stuck. On my first profile, I mean. You know, I got three profiles on this game. I can't remember which one it was, but one of them, it was a Vulcan. And I ran into a little bit of a problem, and I couldn't get past it. Okay, look at what we got there. Dr. Montgomery Scott. I hate a lot of reading. I wish they would just make it where it would talk all the way. I hope you guys are reading this because I'm not. Thank you. Okay, 70 and 30, yeah. What is it for? Okay. Yay. Remember that one, people. It's the last one. Okay, here's where I ran into some trouble the last time. Looks like they fixed that. That's good. Yay, I did it! In record time for me. Get in here. There we go. Yay! And we got 10 minutes left. Yay, 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 yay. Ooh, a Cleon. And it's female. Hello. Hello.
So Driffin's comet is the source of the triolic radiation. That explains a lot. However, we cannot simply destroy it in our time. The Davidians have the means to go back to the 23rd century and harness its energy there. However, that will be their only other chance. Before that, there's no Drozana station, so there's no place that will be close enough to the comet's trajectory to be of use to them. The only logical solution is to alter the past. Destroy the comet there, and save the Federation. As it happens, I have access to a way to transport your ship back to the 23rd century. It's risky, but I think the odds are in your favor. And if they aren't, there's always time for another try. I'll make the arrangements. Stay in touch. Drake out.
Ooh, twin phase bank.
Congratulations, Lieutenant Commander.
Return to my ship. We're gonna get a dry dock. We're gonna put them bad boys on.
Welcome to Drozana.
Depart system. We got something good for my ship. Yeah. Woo!
Until next time.
I want to go back to Sector Space. Got 5 minutes. Come on.
The desperate men and women of the True Way have turned to one of the Federation's greatest foes in an attempt to hold sway over Cardassia Prime. Starfleet must infiltrate into the heart of the New Dominion and douse the flames of war before they consume the entire quadrant.
Why went the wrong direction? Why am I in the, aren't we supposed to be in the Alpha Quadrant here? Hardly ever see me do this, but I'm doing it now. Yay. Cause we gotta get them things on. Ha 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 ha. Defiant looking ship. Alright, we're gonna go, we're gonna put these on, and we're gonna get this episode saved. Hello, my alien friends.
Shuttle arriving at docking bay 6.
go over to the exchange quickly. Look at you. Might help if I go through the door, huh? Access bank. Bank. She's all full. Alright, thank you for watching, ladies and gentlemen. I am your favorite gamer. I am Outspoken Gaming. And this has been... This has been Star Trek. Online, yeah. Star Trek Online. I forgot what it was. I can't believe that. Anyway, this has been Star Trek Online. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to like. Don't forget to subscribe. Don't forget to leave a comment. And don't forget to see what these lights are up here. What is this? This is actually... I mean. Anyway, don't forget to do all those things. And don't forget to hit the notification bell. I don't know what all I didn't say, so we'll just go through the list again. Don't forget to leave a comment. Don't forget to hit the subscribe button. And don't forget to hit the like button. And don't forget to hit the notification bell so that you're notified every time I upload a video. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to check out the descriptions below so that you can see all the other things that I do online, including my website and my secondary YouTube channel and my Twitch channel. Thank you for watching. I am going to say no more because that's all I got to say. Exceptions for the most important thing of all. God bless. God be with you. Have a peaceful and blessed day. Bye. Bye bye. Bye bye. Bye bye. Bye bye. Bye. I'm out in 3, 2, 1. Live long and prosper. Bye.